Where's that amber? Ugh.
I deserved that because I was watching in my rear view mirror and decided, oh, my car's fucked. It's so fucked.
Can't you just respawn?
Yeah, but I'll be so far behind. Oh, wait, I'm catching up. Catch up's on. I love a bit of catch up.
You and your fucking catch
Don't lose it here, guys. I'm right behind you.
up. I remember a reason why I stopped playing with you. Emma, would you like to go on a road trip through
Oh,
Europe?
Wilson's taking it too far.
No?
Go.
Go, little
Go.
man, go!
I've missed the checkpoint. Oh, it's game over, and Louise, I'm gonna blame you. Oh, Wilson's not. Let me get the fucking jack. All right.
You always have someone to blame, don't you, Tom?
The panic in our voices. Murray's gonna win again. I am not coming last. I am not. Oh, slipstream. But my dinner's ready, boys. I must go for dinner now. I'll be in half an hour. No, I am. I'm gonna get a little television. You can watch anything you want. Yes, I'm on until. That's what I mean. That's what I mean. Play a little GTA on the telly until This Is England comes on at night.
Keep the car safe.
I'll be back on in a bit, guys. Okay, I'll see you in a bit. Just gonna have me dinner. But I'm not gonna quit. Like I'm just gonna. You know.
Yes, you are. I think it's adorable that he thinks he had an option. Holy shit. Oh no. So is Tom actually coming back or? He's like a child. Have you ate all your dinner? Oh shit. What is that? Oh, cool, it's a tornado. Yeah. It's fun. It's a world where cars are God, and like they read passages of engines like it's a Bible quote. Yeah, that was really good. I like that. And unfortunately, Emma knows I liked it because for about a month afterwards, I just kept on shouting, "Witness me as I play games." At the moment, it's a bit boring because I've got to collect scrap.
Blackened by rubber and spilled crude, another of Skoda's conquerors.
That's not a good idea at all.
Hi, Arcane, gun broke you.
Mad Max also likes to eat dog food. Yeah, he eats dog food and it's like, oh, can't get the good canned stuff anymore. I mean, it's a truly amazing documentary about Australia. Oh, this is cool. I've got like a harpoon gun. And I'm just dragging them away. That's cool.
Magnum opus, consecrated corpus of the angel combustion. Your guise is now that of the Jack. Complete. Ready for anything?
It won't be complete until we get the V8 from Gastown.
Indeed. Indeed, yeah. And maybe, not even then.
So what happened to the children you were playing with earlier? Like, Alfie. Oh, is even one called Finley? That's too perfect. Alright. What a life they live, eh? Well, we didn't have Grand Theft Auto, to be fair, so... Well, we did, but we had the up top one. I played that, so I can't say anything. Yeah. Yeah. I didn't even really play GTA 3 until late on. Yeah. No. He didn't. Vice City was like the first one where they spoke. Tommy Vercetti. FIFA. You're gonna go play FIFA? Tom won't be too pleased. What are you doing? You bought another game? Why would you buy another game? Oh, that's not good. That is not good at all. idiot, why would you get out of your car to fight me after you'd done in my car? Oh, that's a convoy. Alright, let's have a look. Not unlocked that yet, so...
Sit tight.
Certainly, yes. You know, I would never leave your side.
Hey. Brilliant. I have nothing to blow it up with. Look over here. Well, I mean, floaty. Might as well bring it with me, actually. FIFA. Oh, I'm such a fucking idiot. There we go. Happy birthday. Oh, if you can. To make up for that, I'll just follow you in. Oh,
very risky to slow here.
Climb up with it. You okay, Emma? Hmm.
Wait here.
I wouldn't leave her. No, you know I wouldn't.
Oh, I'm stuck. There we go.
We're made! That's a warfare!
Get out there and fix it.
Oh, wait. Oh my god! Oh my god, there's fire everywhere! What the hell is going on? Oh my god.
Hear that? It's that guy! The Raggedy Man!
Oh, shit. Oh my god, I'm in trouble. Oh shit. Oh fuck no! Thank you. Oh my god. Oh my. Hello.
Drying out. Need water.
I'm you. That's what I said, and I am you. That's what I said, I am me. Oh my god, I am getting my ass kicked. Run away, run away, run away like a brave man. What are you on about? He does not. I mean, GTA is not that big to him. I've died like 5 times in a row in the same point in this fucking game. God damn it. I'm useless outside my car. Internet issues.
What the?
Oh, I fucked up already. I know. I left the pot. Ow! Come on, climb up, climb up. I dare you. I dare you. Oh shit, they could come behind me. Oh fuck! Oh. It was very one-sided.
Yeah.
I agree.
Need to fill up on water.
What again? Sorry. Keeps kicking me out of this party.
You just keep leaving the party and join us.
It's me, it keeps kicking me out.
It's you.
It's me! Oh no, 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 no. Again.
Could be not just not types. Is it not types?
It also kicks me out every so often, but yeah, I have not types issues as well. Being very rude. Yes.
Is it not types?
Yeah, it's not types. Oh, he looks like a snake. Nah, you know what I like. Okay, so I have knuckle dusters now, that should help. Do you know how to fix that gnat type issue, or is it just constant? Oh no, I was trying. Oh, fuck off! Oh no.
Oh no.
Running away, running away, running away. I can't do it, this is so tough. Alright, so no one's left.
Hello?
Hello. Oh, for God's sake.
Safe in the car.
Uh-oh. No! Get inside. Right, did I leave the party then? God damn it. How long do I have to wait?
Team, he's not waiting really up front. No. No.
No.
Ultimate team.
No.
Well, I thought you was being sarcastic. Is that actually a good thing?
Football, I'm playing FIFA.
Cool.
What are you playing, Minecraft?
Yeah. How old are you?
Old enough.
For what?
How old are you?
What?
How old are you?
How long is this storm gonna fucking last?
Go on, lad.
Alright. Oh, don't fall off the... No! No!
It's raining. Yeah, it would be raining.
Are you joking? That is the most bullshit thing ever. I basically took over the whole thing. I had to destroy one thing, but then this tornado lightning storm came and I had to hide. But it wouldn't go away and I sat there for 5 minutes, so I decided to try and run to my car, and then the defenses of the thing was still working and killed me.
Is it just story mode?
Yeah, it's a story mode. However, it would be cool to be online with just random people.
What is he playing?
There's gotta be water around here somewhere.
I'm playing Mad Max.
Mad Max.
Cool.
I hope this storm doesn't appear now. Come on. Is this it? Yes! Finally. Again.
Talking to your cat or something.
No,
talking to your cat.
Then that type. And I've lost F1 nerd to that gnat type thing.
No! Oh, I scored.
Fuck off, Wayne.
So, killer. Little Count Carburetor says you need to bust through the jaw.
I'm going to Gastown.
Sure you are. Now me, I know a lot about Gastown and the jaw. I trade goods in and out of there all the time.
You want something?
Yeah.
Say it.
Ain't no sweet talking to you, is there? Alright.
Yeah, can you just give me like 5 minutes?
That harpoon device of yours.
Cheers.
Not bad. It's a little something extra though. Sort of a final flourish, let's say.
And that's where you come in.
Well, the jaw looks imposing, but it's got a weakness. The hinges. Your harpoon could
be. Oh, the home fans are buzzing.
Weak jag tip. You need a piece tougher. Something called a tap.
It's one all at the minute, mate.
Of a new smell.
Who are playing?
My ultimate team.
Him and his whole convoy.
Cool.
So I relieve Dimrim of this town. By force, I reckon. And you and I square?
Yeah. Then we be square.
Always watching.
Ah, no.
What were Gut Gash's words?
Some bandit called Dimrim has a jag tip for the harpoon. Call the talent. I'm gonna take you from him.
Indeed. Yes, we need something stronger. Yes, but I doubt anyone will give this talent up without a fight.
I need it. I go get it. What happens, happens.
Tom not back yet?
Honey.
No. I made a mistake!
Keep an eye on the car.
Too bad. Did Tom say? I guess. Nope, of course. Oh, there is.
Dimrim's convoy. It's on the move.
The guards are in our favor. Back to Opus. What about you? Forget not the grand coach or what sits on the hood. Get ripped to shreds!
Oh.
Do you know when Tom's going to be back on, did he say?
I reckon any time now.
Ooh, so exciting.
So exciting. Oh, I've got a score, I can play against one really. Oh my. What a finish! I'm gonna take him off and all.
I missed him.
So this is a talent. How does this help me?
Your friend request, can you learn?
An unprofane figure made to bring luck amongst these.
What did I just get sent?
This is a job for Cheat. Yes, Cheat.
Oh, friend request.
He's a master of projectile and weapons and blasters. You'll know what to do with it.
Where do I go next?
2024.
Ew.
I hear it's possible to tear down the jaw with this.
Oh, that sounds like Gukesh, John. But it's possible. With a pinch of black magic.
What do you know?
Oh, you got balls the size of boochums. And you done us some good, granted. So hear me. You'll need to get your harpoon reinforced to get through that first gate. Easy. But your biggest hurdle are those hinges. That's why it all calls for some black magic.
Explosives.
Oh, yeah. With the Talon, build you an explosive jag tip. Blow those hinges right off. Boom.
Let's do it.
Keep your hands where I can see them, Roach. If Top didn't let you inside, I'd have corpsed you.
Hear him. Oh, do you? Big Chief in Gastown wants collecting. Shall we go get him? Pick a target! Smithereens!
Hey! What the hell are you doing out here?
Practice! Just practice! No need to get itchy trigger fingers! It's a beauty, Saint! Oh, such power. Can you feel it? Huh? We're ready for the jaw! Ready as we'll ever be!
My way.
Truly gifted. its blood-soaked fangs. Every time I see it, my gut will shrivel with fear. Thundersticks are coming!
Oh. Oh, I am in trouble. Oh, I am in trouble. Oh, fuck. Good day. Is Tom not here?
Alfie.
Rich.
Oh, Rich! Mate, we've been playing with Alfie non-stop. You up for doing a heist?
All right, mate.
The Talon stands loaded and ready. Black powder shall set us free.
Oh my god, this is impossible.
Yep. Yeah, but what you want to do, Tom, is you want to record it and then watch it about 15 minutes after so you can fast forward the adverts.
Why were you watching?
He's watching This Is England. This Is England. You ready for this heist then? Or do you want to know race?
The Talon stands loaded and ready. Black powder shall set us free.
From the invite.
Oh wait, no, no, no. That's what I mean.
Tom, are you on GTA now, or are you waiting for it to load up? Oh,
Get out there and fix it.
My black fingers itch for sacred work.
I'm actually, I know it doesn't look like I'm doing anything with this, but I'm actually working the lobby, it's called. You work the lobby to make sure the invite is in the right place. Make sure it's set up like that. I'm working the lobby. That's it.
Is that? I love how you try and give everything a little bit of meaning on GTA.
I love it. You bring lights. F1 there, you got your number. Cook's really. Louise said her cooking's very good. Her nice, her cake was really nice. They look dangerous. What? What?
Ah!
Alright. Chris said it must have been a piece of cake to make.
It's so good.
It's Joey Pantalones. Tom, we're just waiting on you. Now, when we do this heist, only one person picks up the money. Okay? I'll sacrifice myself and say I'll pick up the money. I can't remember. I've done the start. I ran down. I ran away. Starting from the start and doing stage. It does work if the checkpoint. You can have the checkpoint. Right, I'll click in there, then I'll come around there.
Oh right, god.
Once you guys have cleared the alley up top. Any update on the progress, Wilson? He's munching away. Louise, can I have a packet of hoovers, please? I don't want your dry cake, I want hula hoops.
Isn't cake supposed to be dry?
I have a content to go with my dessert. I get on my last can of Coke. Which I made.
I hate Sundays, right? Because there's such good telly on that it's a dilemma. Like, because Downton Abbey's on at 9, and so is This Is England.
Yes, that is such a dilemma.
You're gonna have to look more focused.
I knew the Magnum Opus would see us through!
I have to. Oh my god, Caden's coming. Caden, quick, Wilson, accept the invite, accept the invite.
If things are as bad as in the Great White,
yeah, I will.
I've
been invited, I don't. Oh god, I will
do the same for her as we have for the others.
Amp.
Mm-hmm.
Anthony.
Yes.
Anthony?
Yes.
Oh my god. Like, little, were you there when little Caden was on and he was kicking off because I wouldn't give him any more than 10%?
Little Caden, no.
He's a lad from Sheffield. I don't know how he's doing. I don't know. But yeah, he left anyway. he stood his ground and he just quit. Quit the whole hype. Called his bluff. He said, if you don't give me 15%, I'm going to quit. I said, well, I'm not giving you 15%, and he just quit.
Right, how much was you getting from it?
I was on 50%.
You're an ass. You're an ass. You're an ass.
Well, no,
you're an ass. It's as simple as that.
We haven't done anything.
It's still a team effort, and you need to treat your team.
Yeah. Wilson, get on block one. You must be. Oh. Yeah, fall on demand. She can. It's just on, that is on demand. The App Store.
To get what?
Well, I've got it.
What are you trying to get?
We've all got it.
Wait, what's this? What are you on about?
4OD. 4OD on the PlayStation.
No, you can't get Channel 4OD on
I'm coming off
the
when I finish Ice League. Okay, can I pass me the remote? I will do it. 103. Okay.
No, get off it. I want to see it. How funny,
bear with, lads.
Oh, yeah.
Are you kidding me? I've got a
start. Zygmunt's already recording in HD. Okay, right, lads. So, why isn't everyone press ready? I don't understand. You don't get to choose more. Look, you're causing a bloody union strike here now because you've said something, everyone's kicking off.
But why do you need 50? But why do you need 50, Tom?
Think of all the effort I put in and work in the lobbies over the weeks.
But think of all the times you screwed up this morning while I was listening to you.
I've got no money because I keep on spending money on jackets.
So many jackets.
Yeah. No, we're gonna make sure we finish the heist. You can't leave mid heist.
I believe you can. Oh. Here we go again. God damn it.
All your cars are pretty quick, though, that's the problem.
No,
holy
it's not.
Shit.
Mine's
no.
Pretty alright. Yeah. I think it's about 7 seconds, but like it's a fast 7 seconds. There. Someone's just crossed their car into me. Not putting your masks on, though.
Those zip ties will hold them off.
Oh, these are smart guns.
Oh, for God's sake. Again. I keep on getting that type issues.
Get on the floor.
Right, that's not the scariest like version I've heard of that. Like, I wouldn't feel very F1 threatened dude. If you went git on the floor.
Set off flares.
Okay, I will get the money, okay?
Oh, this is cool.
Almost there. What a pity my defenses.
Who's killed the hostage?
Wall tower. Hard to breach.
I'm gonna scout it out before
I shall secure it.
Sound
drop
idea.
On it with.
Sound idea. Keep our distance.
Oh my god. Excellent noise.
Deathly apparitions approach!
I'm leaving for a while. Something I gotta do.
Ah, oh, screw the party then. Oh wow, frames a second of dropping. There we go.
Hello? Smoke rises! We must make our presence felt!
No. There's no reason to risk our skin here.
If Pink Eye should die!
We'll use the gear that's in there. Your fabled fingers are nimble enough.
My fingers won't fail me, Saint! But these defilers! The very same ones that destroyed my sanctum! See, summon into mind the horrors they brought! They will do the very same here! And they will leave no sacred tools!
They'll burn what they can't carry.
And they break what they cannot burn!
Then let's go.
Yes, yes. Praise be. They're reducing the Pink Eye Sanctum to rubble! They swarm like flies!
There's only one way inside. Through there.
Oh my god, no.
Tonto! Come on. This is...
There we go.
Your catapults will be a problem.
Let's use the harpoon and rip the beast open.
Destroy them. Okay, let's have a look. Nice. Maybe it's when I wait. So I have no ammo for the harpoon. That didn't go well.
do. Can I throw it in there? I didn't blow up my own car then, did I? I wasted it, I guess. Have something.
Of where the state
I do, but do I use the harpoon for me? I swear to God, if I I am such an idiot.
Exposed, yeah. Let us hurl thunder into its weak innards.
Oh, really? That was it the whole time. I hate myself. Fuck!
Oh, that's one of them.
Actually, I kind of want that scrap now. See if I can join that party again. Well, how's everything going?
Wait, we've got to drive off the cliff. Oh shit.
No, don't park the car.
I don't have it. Oh no, I do, it's built back up. Has it? No, it hasn't. I've got no. It hasn't built back up. I've never been on a steer track before. This is awesome. Right, I'm at the bridge. Do I just go? Don't think I don't have cars. Oh wait, I do. Fuck. Oh, I see.
Comes inside. Pink, I won't
have time. They're not really good with this whole shooting malarkey, are they? No. Big explosion. Cool guys don't make an explosion.
Looks like Pink Eye can hold her own until we find a way in. Maybe there's a way up through the ruins.
Holy shit.
Gotta get through the fire. Drops. One down.
Here we go. This just seems like a waste of fuel. Oh my god, I just realized the trouble I'm in. Amber, this is not a good time. Go for some water right now. Maybe pick that up. Maybe pick that up. Pick that up. Amber, it's not time to attack my face. I know. I know. I won't be long now. Not much. Wait, is that water? No. This is new territory for this game. What's over here? No. I want that.
I ain't gonna help you, asshole.
Oh no! Wrong one!
No! We got day! Rescue! Bloody
bit edit. Oh, wow. God damn it. I know. Nailed it. Oh, that was that was sick. Goodbye. Over here, yes. Oh, maybe more. She's making pancakes on you. Are you okay, Emma?
Let's see what's inside.
Wheels! 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 Lay down your arms! Let's you and me parley instead!
No more sticky tricks, Stink. Today, we finish it.
Called my bluff, Wheels! It finishes today. The total eratification of all. You, everything here.
Master order this? Scrotus word? Are you playing solo?
Oh, it's sanctioned.
Tell me about it.
On high.
Shit, Max, you crazy.
stand, or I drain it!
Tell me, son.
Tell you what?
Tell me why I shouldn't land a slug right between your eyes.
I need your help.
Let me get this straight. You come here, stranger to my domain, and risk your life to help us.
Yes.
Desperate and capable. I think we can do business.
That's one sweet ass wheelchair.
Listen, Saint. There's fresh talk of the big chief in Gastown.
Can we trust him?
Oh, these folks. No engines, huh? And the V8 we seek.
Let's hear it.
They say, to take the big chief, one must win a most dangerous race.
Who do I see about this race?
The Gastowners call him the Outcrier.
That I'll do for tonight.